all you passionate penny pinchers. This is Jamie from passionatepennypincher.com, and I am here this evening to talk about my mall haul from yesterday. I didn't have time to do it yesterday, but we're going to talk about it tonight. I'm also going to tell you about a super awesome CVS deal on bottled water. So if you are joining me tonight, give me a hi. Let me know what you've been doing this evening, and we'll go ahead and get started. Okay. So I'm out on my back porch, and it is super, y'all, my deck is super not picturesque, but I just didn't want to sit in the dingy basement. It's so pretty outside. So I hope you don't mind. Let me know if the lighting is okay out here and y'all can see me all right. Sometimes the Wi-Fi is not as good out here, so if that goes bad, let me know. Hey, Andrea, how are you doing? Okay, so Bath & Body Works, semi-annual sale going on right now. And I went yesterday. Some of you guys might have caught the live that we did. Hey, Michelle. Hey, Andrea. Andrea, what are you laughing about? Hi, Jennifer. How are you doing? But there were a ton of good deals. I got so many hand soaps, y'all. I'm not going to need hand soaps forever. But I thought I would just show you guys what I got and tell you what I paid for it. Hi from Union City. Hi, Melinda. Michelle, you said I'm good. Thank you. The lighting's not terrible and the Wi-Fi is not insane. Awesome. Hey, MC, how are you doing? Hi, Sheila. Hi, Wendy. How are y'all doing? Hi, Sandy. Hi, Julie. Okay. All right, let's talk about Bath & Body Works. So, they are having their semi-annual sale. Yes, Lucille, I just wanted to get some pretty light, and I get so tired of sitting down in my dungeon of a basement, and I know you all probably get tired of the terrible lighting down there, so I thought I would just come out here today. Okay, they had a couple of 75% off candles. Hi, Heather. At Bath & Body Works that I wanted to tell you to keep a lookout for. One of the candles that I got is this Blue Ocean Waves, and it smells really good. It's a really summery smelling candle, and they had just put it out when I walked in, but most of them were Christmas scents. Karen, let's see. Okay, are these million flowers? These are Calabrachoa. I keep the things because I forget what they're called. Jennifer, me too. I love Bath & Body Works. Yes, it is way better outside. Excuse my terrible peeling deck. We are saving and saving and saving so that one year we can get a new deck. But for now, it's not falling in, so it's still good for me. The sale is still going on. Yes, the sale. Okay, so we're going to talk about it real quick. There is a 10 off 40 coupon, and you can check your inbox for it. Hi, Eve. Or you can just click the link above. It will take you to Passionate Penny Pincher, where there's a scenario that includes this coupon. And you will take it in. And if you can get your bag up to $40 worth of stuff, which I did, then you can use that 10 off 40 coupon and pay so much less for so much awesome stuff. Another reason why it's a great time to do it is because the wallflowers are $3. The foaming and the antibacterial hand soaps are $3. Some of the candles are 75% off, and this one was. So it's regularly $22.50. It was only about $5.90. I know, Yvette, we have a bajillion dogs. Every backyard is full of dogs, and they all love to bark. And if one of them gets going, it is the neighborhood watch. They just all get going. It's crazy. thanks. Thank you. I appreciate that you like the distressed look. Let's call it that. Okay. So this was 75% off. I got this candle also served for 75% off. I passed it up several times because I didn't realize it was a candle. I thought it was like bath salts or something, but it's a healing spell scented candle in jade, and it was regularly $14.50, and it was 75% off on clearance for about $4, something like that. Okay, so those were my candles that I got, and then yesterday when I went, I had a free full-size item coupon, so I got this beach because it was not on sale. It was free full-size item up to $14, and it smells pretty good. I thought I would try that out. So that's the free item I got. Here's my hand soap haul. One of them is inside, already living in my kitchen, but I got so many hand soaps, you guys. I got 14 hand soaps to get my total up to. Y'all don't really need to see all these, but I'm just gonna put them on my table. But if you get 14 hand soaps and use your $10 off coupon, they come out to like $2.40 each. Bobby, you said you love that beach body lotion. Awesome. I got Lakeside Afternoon because I'm a big lake girl. I love fresh lemonade. I love anything lemon for the kitchen. I got Oh Happy Day Pink Grapefruit. Anyway, so I got tons and tons of hand soaps, and I will use those all summer long into the fall, hopefully, and not have to go buy any hand soaps. I also got a couple of $3 wallflowers, wallflower refills, and some of their wallflower plugins were even 50% off. So in order to bump my total up a little higher, I got a discounted plug-in. It was half off. Dorothy, I will be happy to help you do this. If you click the link above, there's a scenario that shows you how to get the best deal at Bath & Body Works. If you can mix and match wallflowers and the hand soaps, get 14 $3 things, it will get your total to about $42. Then use a 10 off 40 coupon, it will bring it down to about $32. And it equals out to about a little under $250 per item. Which, these are normally, normally $6.50 per item. And these guys here are normally $6.50 per item. So that's a great, great, great deal. Okay, I'm going to show you all my quick, there's all my hand soaps. And I will be happily, happily using those for a long time. Okay, water. All right, y'all ready? If you were with me yesterday, I hit CVS and there was a bunch of 75% off clearance in the art section and kids' toys section on art supplies. There were posters for a quarter. There was 75% off Mr. Sketch, those smell good markers. There was, anyway, there was a ton of stuff for 75% off. And one of the deals though that I couldn't get is these waters because my store was out. So late last night, I ran to a different CVS to get the waters and here's the deal. You need no coupons for this deal, huzzah! Okay, so give me a heart. If you were always trying to stock up on more water, and I'll tell you about this deal. Okay, so at CVS this week, these Nestle Pure Life little waters, so these are 8 ounce, and they're so cute. They're all so cute. These Nestle Pure Life waters are only two for $2. So it's just a dollar per 12 pack. And I was thinking, if you are still trying to host graduation parties and you need to fill up a cooler with little waters, these would be adorable. They really are just adorable. They've got little soccer balls on them and all sorts of really cute stuff. And like I said, it's not an extra care bucks deal. It's not a coupon deal. They're just plain two for $2. There's also a deal under this one on the shelf under this one for Gerber waters, which I'm guessing if, you know, when you're doing a formula and it has to be, sometimes it says it needs to be distilled or whatever. So those Gerber waters are also two for $2. So this would be great if you do formula or all sorts of stuff like that. Gail said you hit the jackpot at CVS with your help. Yay, Gail! I am so happy. I love hitting up the CVS clearance. It is so fun. Felicia, I don't know if there's a limit. I didn't see a limit on the tag, but I know there was a lady before me. Here you go. I know there's a lady before me who got 8. She cleaned out the CVS I went to the first time. And so I definitely know that 8 didn't push the limit. So, my store only got in 2 last night, the second store I went to, so they're selling out all over town. But guys, here is the awesome thing that Erica reminded me of yesterday, is you can get a rain check. Okay, so just go to the register, if they are out of these waters, and ask for a rain check to get these 2 for 2 water deals, and as soon as they are back in stock, you can go back, and maybe they'll give you a really high limit, like maybe they'll give you a limit of like 10 or something, and you can keep going back and stocking up on these waters. So, awesome deal. Definitely get a rain check if your store is sold out, and let me know if you were able to get this deal, because it's so fun. Okay, I'm just going to recap for the people that weren't here earlier. The candles that I found at my CVS for 75% off during the semi-annual sale, most of them are just 50. Most of them are like 12, 25, or something like that. But they had one called Mahogany Balsam, or Balsam Mahogany, something like that. And there were lots of those for 75% off. There's probably some other wintry scents at your store, but they also put out this one, Blue Ocean Waves, for 75% off. And they also put out this little healing spell, jade. What does it smell like? Clove leaf, nutmeg, and black pepper. It's interesting. Smells like a hippie, okay, like a gypsy or something. And this was also 75% off. So, no, Stephanie, it was mahogany balsam. It definitely had like Christmas tree leaves on the front of it. So that was the, unfortunately, that was the only other kind that were 75% off in my store. So I would love to hear if you all found some candles for 75% off at your CVS and what the scent was, so we can keep an eye out for those. I would love to hear any deals you got. If you got the bajillion hand soaps, then I want to hear about your hand soap deals. If you got the wallflowers, I'd love to hear about that. Just leave me a comment. Let us all know what you are picking up at your CVS. Jennifer, you said try the other store or go back and you'll find new stuff. Jennifer, I only have one store near me as far as Bath and Body Works goes, unfortunately. But yeah, maybe the lady did tell me that if I came back at the end of the semi-annual sale that they marked some things down lower. What was she talking about? I think she was talking about the wallflower plugins, maybe, but they'll be marking some stuff down even lower than it is right now. So some stuff that's 50% off right now, if you hold out till the end of the semi-annual sale, it might be added to the 75% off table. So that was something that I didn't really know before. Sandy, what's a hippie or a gypsy smelling? It just, it smells kind of like more like wood smoke, like incense, kind of incense-y, Sandy, is all I mean. No offense. I was a total hippie when I was a teenager. I was always burning incense, thinking I was super cool. Dory, you said they had some 75% off candles, but you didn't like the smell, so you got the wallflowers. I have, I didn't just get one flower, a wallflower. I actually got two and a holder, I mean, and a plug-in, but it's already plugged into my bathroom because with four boys in my house, plus my husband, my bathroom needs all the wallflowers it can get. Bobby, I'm not. All right, ladies, and maybe there's some gentlemen out there. Thank you all for joining me. I'm getting eaten up by mosquitoes. Thank you for us. And y'all have a good evening. Bye.